ready for prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes and start the prayer.
Close your eyes.
First, international news.
CM after Khattar's signs swearing today. Second news, light compact aircraft just crashes at the Jaisalmer. Pilot ejects. Why haven't you moved HPHC against disqualification? SC asked disqualified MLAs. In large sum sports news, IPL, a big opportunity for Shivam Dubey to book T20 World Cup, but Akash Chopra curses his Royal Gurkhas SSC Gurkhas.
Today I am Samar, here to tell a short speech on Chaitra Navratri. Navratri is a Hindu festival. Two Navratri as Chaitra Navratri and Sharadiya Navratri are celebrated in India. It has the specific meaning Nav means nine and Ratri means nine. So Navratri means nine nights of celebration. It is generally falls in the months of March or April. It starts from the first day of Chait Shukla Paksha and ends on Rama Navami. It is celebrated for 9 nights and days. Decided to Maa Durge, the first day of Navratri is called Pratapada and last day is called Navami. During Chaitra Navratri, Gudi Padva in Maharashtra and Gudi is celebrated in southern state of India. Thank you.
Good evening everyone. Today's word of the day is slim. Hindi name, Atla. Sentence, he is a slim build. Kashish Kajariya Thadra Adila Kosh and Exclude Hoda Khan.
Assembly attention. Get ready for the anthem. Start the national anthem.
Janagana Mana Adinayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Uttar Banga Bengali Himachal Yamuna Ganga Uchal Jaladi Taranga Tava Shubh Naame Jaage Tava Shubh Aashish Maange Gaaye Tava Jaya Gaatha Janagana Mangal Daayak Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata
Break up, teaching staff break up, office staff break up, all kinds about that.